Kit Middleton reportedly instructed to sit far away from Prince William during Christmas in Sandringham. Kit Middleton and Prince William have been the faces of many reports these past few months. While the majority of the headlines were positive and pleasant, the recent releases about the royal couple were quite bothersome. As it happened, they are being plagued with various affair allegations because of the future king. A few weeks ago, royal fans and supporters were shocked upon learning the allegations made towards the Duke of Cambridge. It was claimed that he was having an affair with the Duchess' former best friend, Rose Henbury. Although no confirmations have been made about the issue, the royal couple seemingly went on with their lives as royals and as parents to their three kids. While things are seemingly going well for Kate Middleton and Prince William, many have been claiming they have not yet recovered from third-party allegations and rumours. Aside from the infamous shoulder incident during the interview with Mary Berry, sources also factored in the notion that Queen Elizabeth II won't allow the Duchess to sit beside her husband during the Christmas dinner in Sandringham. Upon learning these reports, some of the royal fans and supporters have become convinced that the Duchess of Cambridge is now uncontent and sad, which were noted as traits witnessed in Princess Diana's life. Accordingly, it somehow became a holding factor to support the claims that Cambridge couple is having marriage problems. Thankfully, though, these speculations and allegations were corrected by various sources and experts. According to Express UK, there is a valid reason why Kate Middleton won't sit beside Prince William during the family's Christmas dinner at Sandringham Estate. As revealed by former royal butler Grant Harold in the 2018 documentary Sandringham Christmas with the Queen, the affairs inside the estate during the holiday season are quite formal. This is also the reason why the young royals are normally separated from their parents during the events, one source claimed. It was then revealed that Queen Elizabeth II normally assigns the seats of the guests during dinner, considering the theme and set of the engagements. Members of the royal family are structurally placed in their seats to influence conversations among the host and the guest. This is why couples are being separated in the table. Correspondingly, this is the main reason why Kate Middleton is not allowed to sit beside her husband, Prince William, during their family dinner in Sandringham.